Good news is we're really close to the camera in case it falls backwards overboard.
You ready?
Ready.
Okay, we made it! We sailed across the Pacific.
Yes, jeez. Where are we? We're in Hiva'oa, Marquesas, French Polynesia.
Yep, and so, if you watched our last video, we were in Ecuador letting you know that we were about to cross the Pacific. So here we are with another real-time update.
Real-time update. Why? Because, well, we've been dark for 19-something days.
Yeah, so we've spent officially 24 and a half days at sea.
Yes.
We're not even officially checked in here at Hiva'oa.
We're not even in the anchorage. It's so full.
There's so many boats.
Oh my God. This is not the best way to get welcomed to a new country because you can't even fit in there.
But the island is absolutely spectacular.
Gorgeous. Black sand beaches, beautiful terrain, like mountains. Oh, it's just fantastic.
We're very excited to explore. See, it feels very worth it so far.
So far.
So anyway, we're here and the internet is absolutely terrible.
People told us it was going to be bad and we just didn't believe them. We thought, oh, we've seen bad internet. That's not a problem. Like, we'll upload videos.
It'll be okay. We tried to do a speed test. It wouldn't even do a speed test. No, there's not enough internet to even calculate the speed.
The nicest restaurant in town that has supposedly the fastest internet, we did a speed test. It was 0.002 megabytes per second. So if you know anything about internet speeds, that's pretty damn
bad.
Slow.
Yeah. Anyway, we're gonna try and get back to our regular adventures,
yes.
But we wanted to let you know they are probably going to be very sporadic and not always on a Sunday.
Definitely.
We're gonna just upload them as soon as possible and get them to you whenever we can, wherever we can.
Exactly.
Not
so we're
all
sorry about that. And all the quality is gonna be probably lower than it has been in Ecuador because the internet's slow. We're gonna have to upload them at a lower resolution, blah blah blah. Anyway, that's my apologies for bad sound and bad video potentially.
It's such a good excuse.
Yeah, it's a good excuse.
But anyway, here we are.
Yes.
We've made it and we thought at least we could give you some fun stats from our sail until we get back to our regular adventures, which we'll pick up where we left off in Ecuador.
It was peaks and valleys to start with, like the sail, peaks and valleys, just highs and lows. Oh man, I can't wait to share that video.
Well, we caught the biggest fish we've ever caught.
Ever caught.
Which you can see a photo on Instagram because we've been posting live updates there through Kate.
Yes, Instagram, yes. Several things broke, which I think we also shared on Instagram.
Yeah, but you'll see it all
in
the upcoming videos. But anyway, okay, some stats for now. Okay, it was 585.
I just knew it. 585 hours at sea.
Yeah,
it's a lot of hours to be together out in the middle of the ocean on tiny little 43-foot.
Pick it up. No, I'm just kidding. There's a trampoline.
That's a trampoline.
Okay, it was 24 and a half days at sea, 3,588 nautical miles.
6.14 nautical mile average per hour.
Of speed.
Speed.
Yep. Our absolute best 24 hours was 182 nautical miles.
Our worst, 101 nautical miles.
We ran the engine 7% of the time for a total of 42 of the hours.
42 hours and 585. I'm pretty proud of that.
Yeah, we did sail most of it. It was good.
That's the beauty of the trade winds. And Mother Nature was generally kind to us. We didn't have any super crazy days, but yeah. We're happy to be here.
Yeah. Can you tell? Yeah.
If you want to follow along in real time, definitely social media is the best.
Yeah.
Instagram.
We'll be posting
Facebook,
there. That'll
Twitter.
Be the easiest because I can always send it to Kate even if I don't have regular internet and she will upload for us.
Yep, internet is not good enough for YouTube videos very often, so we'll post when we can, like we said.
Yeah, so hopefully soon, but if not, hang in there. We'll be back with you shortly.
And our next adventure will pick back up in Ecuador. Road trip, Quito, mountains, hiking, beauty. I love it. Bye, guys.
Bye. See you soon, hopefully.